Tenants in a New Orleans East apartment complex complain of deplorable living conditions, including rodents and broken appliances.
They say they've complained about the conditions for months, and finally, the matter ended up in civil court today. WDSU reporter Gina Swanson has the story.
For Krishan Williams and her brother, living at the Copper Creek Apartments was an experience they say was filled with rodents, bats, broken appliances, and broken promises by property management.
I told the office about this problem over 20 times. They constantly lied and said that they were going to come out and fix these things, and they didn't.
It started with the refrigerator. Williams says groceries would spoil because the door was broken. They took this cell phone video showing the tape they used to keep it shut, and the issues, they say, don't stop there.
And my stove would not get hot, and the panels would just come off of the stove, and it would not get hot. I couldn't cook anything. My toilet would not flush. It would not, nothing could go down. They didn't have a stopper in the top of the toilet. The only way I could flush my toilet is if I take my hand and put it in and just remove all the clogs.
William says the problems created a horrible stench in the apartment. They also say each evening bats swarm the complex, and rodents like this one are a common occurrence.
It's just so much that was wrong with the apartment, and we still live there and still pay rent. But I mean, it came to a point where we just couldn't take it no more.
They withheld their rent until the issues were addressed. But instead of repairs, the two are being removed from the complex. They were served with an eviction notice. We contacted the corporate office of North Carolina-based Southwood Realty, the company that owns the Copper Creek Apartments. We were told the following, that there are bats around the building, but none in the building and none inside the roof, that they put out traps for rodents when there are complaints, and all the appliances were replaced after Hurricane Katrina. The regional manager declined to speak on camera, but told us she knew nothing of the complaints until last week, after the eviction notice was served. She also says that the apartment responds to calls for repairs within 24 hours. The case ended up in civil court today, where a judge upheld the eviction. As for Williams and her brother, they still plan to petition the court for damages.
It's their mistake, not mine. I'm not going to pay to live in trash.
On your side in New Orleans East, Gina Swanson, WDSU News.
The tenants have been ordered to vacate the property by this Friday.